shit, that's a... Oh my god, Nazi Germany roleplay World War II. That's not okay.
Did you say Auschwitz?
There's an Auschwitz RP.
There are several.
There are.
Just so broken. School shooter simulation.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah,
my god.
I saw that one.
Holy hell.
Was it, there was like an entire game called like Active Shooter, and like it was like simulating school shooting. I would have actually wanted to play that.
And yet they blame games like Manhunt and Grand Theft Auto for school shootings. Yeah, this is a whole server based on this.
But it's a server that someone's made. Like, it's not even like the game did it. Someone's actually
You think that should stop them?
This is crazy.
Nope.
There's a Hogwarts RP now.
Just the only difference is that when we kill him, he won't hear the beep, beep, beep.
Okay.
Oh, hello. I see Aaron. Oh, Jesus, that's an awesome one. I love that. It's Rayman.
He has seen the player model of Rayman.
Oh, it's beautiful. Holy
shit. Okay. Hold C.
We should see my ultimate form.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. Wait for Dan to load in.
I don't even know what I'm going to load in at the moment.
It better not be fucking Bowser.
Oh my god, it has to be Bowser.
No, it's not good. I will kick you if it's Bowser.
What if it's the other thing?
Wait, how do I select my
it
thing?
It better not be the other thing either, Dan, because I will ban you for that.
Ban him! Ban him! Banner! Banner!
Okay.
What the?
Okay. Come over here so you can see him properly.
Wait, have
I know this shark.
Oh, am I the shark?
You're the shark.
Oh, hold on. Let me change that.
How do I change my player model again?
Hold C, or whatever your context menu button is.
Oh, there you go.
It should come up with a bar at the top of the screen.
Yep, I got it. So, open...
You don't want player model.
You're right, I don't.
You want outfitter.
Outfitter. Oh, I did click that shit.
You click that shit?
Yeah, I clicked that shit. I clicked that shit hardcore. Ooh, I love all these.
What was it?
Are you streaming right now?
Okay.
He's like, well, what if I am?
I mean, it doesn't answer the question, though. Discord's saying he is, so. I'm not tired, you're tired.
I'm tired.
You're tired.
Fuck off, stupid Apple spam mail.
Dan, no!
Where is he?
It wouldn't be so bad, but it's not rigged properly.
I don't care. He's beautiful. Admit it. Oh, hey, there's Wooch.
There's not. I'm not in yet.
Oh, wait. I'm here.
Hello.
Hi.
Ah! What the fuck?
Dan, you're seriously taking up all of the space in this truck.
Oh, okay. I beg your pardon. Let me become the dragon.
Dan.
Hey, Dan, look. This is heresy.
Is it?
I believe so. I am an inquisitor.
No, you're not.
Not yet. Okay, press auto wear.
Wait, you don't see it?
Not yet.
No, you're just a standard mook. Oh, someone just changed. Oh, please. Oh, please. Please let me be this.
You look like a men's rights advocate.
Oh, nice.
And then I look underneath the hat and I see you're actually a lady.
Okay. I actually see now myself.
I am a lady, thank you very much.
I'm gonna look at the outfitter, right?
Yeah.
I'll go camera. Oh my god, I didn't have any pupils. I just realized.
Oh, okay.
I had no pupils.
Can you not play in third person?
Yeah.
There's a way, isn't there?
Hold on. Okay, go into console and type third person.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Hmm.
Giga Bowser didn't work. because that would, you know, take up everything.
There we go. That's cool. Oh god, that's super close up though. Is there any way I spot of like zooming that out? Because I'm like embedded in his neck.
No.
Ah,
I don't think so.
Dislike.
Disliked, not given.
I'm gonna go back to first person because that was just terrible. Sad that I can't see myself.
Like, what? Like, what are we gonna do?
I do like that this is slightly more open.
Like, hi.
Than the usual thing on this, because like you, yeah. I'm used to games where everyone has to have the same mod.
Yeah, well, this is why I like this. Half this game is just changing outfits.
So true.
I gotta find one that works for me.
What? Get rebounding. Like, no one keeps checking the corner, man.
I see it in the corner right now.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I know what I'm gonna be.
Barton, are you loading in? Or are you in? I'm just confused.
I'm in.
Okay, do you want to... Right, hold N. You should get, like, your outfitter and that come up. You see it?
Okay, yeah, see. Yeah.
Go outfitter, open workshop, then pick your heart's content.
Yeah, let you go crazy, because you can just choose anything you want.
Gingerbread man. Thing is, we can see what you're downloading. Oh, my God. That's the thing from Time Splitters.
Yes. I'm sorry. Oh,
I'm just gonna. I was like, "Come on, man." Yeah. He's like,
"What are you looking at me for? I can't stand this anymore."
Hey. Oh God.
Nope.
You're supposed to be dead.
I mean, that's a good model. It's just
it is a good one.
Jesus, I can just see the T posing Joker,
and on the other side, the T posing Gingerbread Man.
Like, what's wrong with your face, man?
Am I just walking, or am I?
No, you're scooting.
Aw.
Okay, is everyone here?
Yeah, I'm going to start my stream. Oh, actually, am I going to start my stream? No, I'm not going to start my stream. 2 seconds.
Oh, I'm doing a freeze up. Oh, there we go.
Don't want full screen. I want running window. Apply. Game.
What the hell? You would.
You expected something different from him. And I'm gone live. That's actually not a bad model.
It is nice.
Yeah. Like, are we gonna get this bus going, man? What are we gonna do?
I don't like that I'm just T mode.
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid you'll have to choose a different model for that. And Wooj is still Dr. Kleiner.
Yeah, for some reason mine is, even though I'm downloading stuff, it's all just not appearing in my outfitter.
So that means they're not working, like they might be ragdolls or something.
Yeah.
Hello, viewer.
Such bullshit.
Yeah. Come on, Klein. Do it out. Do it. Ah!
What? Why are you a really fat immortal?
Yeah. You are a really disproportionate immortal. And they have really small feet. Wow, look at these feet. Look at them. Tiny.
Those are his immortal feet.
His immortal feet. Tiny feet.
Your tiny, tiny
feet. Tiny, tiny feet.
Tiny, tiny feet.
Yeah.
I can't see. Yeah.
What's so bad?
I hate how lovingly rendered his nipples are.
I didn't notice until now. Now I can't stop looking at them. Fun.
Yeah.
Fun. You have beautiful nipples.
Thank you.
You just want
to... actually went full spot.
Okay, that's actually...
oh my god, what's up with his nose?
Oh my god.
What is up with my nose? I'm self-conscious.
It looks like it looks like you ran into a wall.
Yeah.
The camera. Oh, look at the hat. It's like fully in the way. I can't see what's going on with the nose.
Like jinkies. Oh, have I just realized? Is this? Oh, yeah. I've just realized. I've still got my hump.
You have.
My lovely lady hump.
Well, you know why I've got the hump.
No, I want this. I want to use it. Even if I am T-pose.
Fine.
Many Scooby Snacks! Well, let's go! Can we go now?
Supports the rebel base under attack.
Aye!
I thought I said please support the rebel base.
No.
No!
Ah! Oh god! That was awful!
Now we must take the long dark.
Where are we going? Gandalf's meant to be the guide, but I have no idea where I am.
You have to guide me! You have no recollection of this place. You have no memory of this place, right?
Eat me! I have no memory of this place.
I think we're gonna go this way, man!
Did I break it? No.
Like, the guy in the rolling cost got the wrong idea!
Don't cook Gingy.
Cook Gingy? I hear cook Gingy.
Just throw this in the fire. Maybe that will help.
Throw it into the fire! Destroy it!
What the fuck? Back there?
Do you know the Muffin Man? Like the Muffin Man?
Not gumdrop buttons!
No.
Oh, I'm back now. Yeah, you want to back?
I want to back up. Oh god!
Hey!
Like you're a monster, man! We gotta kill you!
No barrier can hold me.
I am the mighty Gingy.
No man can kill me.
He is no man!
He is a gingerbread. Oh no, he's a gingerbread man, I suppose.
You see me kill the Witch King with my gingerbread
throw gumdrop buttons into his cow hole.
right through his cowl.
It's like, so Gingy, how did you kill the Witch King?
Well, he had diabetes! He tried to eat my gumdrop buttons!
And he died of diabetes!
He died!
I'm sad because there is no golem model. I look.
Baymax? Oh my god, please.
Baymax?
Who's Baymax?
Oh my god!
That
the waddling is
amazing!
you look like just like a fat marshmallow with a head.
Hello?
You're just a fat marshmallow with a big fat head on it. That's great!
It's like someone stuffed a child into a bag of flour.
This is the
you have to try and do the ragdoll stair thing. Just smash your head on the stair.
This is the Five Nights at Freddy's reject for the
okay.
Oh, I love. Oh, hold up.
Grab his head.
I can't pick it up.
How do you do the suicide thing? Because I reckon Baymax suiciding on the bottom of the stair
should
be really happy.
No, well it is, but. In console.
No, you're an error now.
Who is?
You are.
Huh. Oh, there you go. Okay, do you have to actually put it in the console?
Yeah.
Okay.
How about now?
Okay.
Just stay right there. Stay right there.
Okay.
You're a monster!
Button, you have to absolutely go to one of the staircases and just kill yourself at the bottom of it. It'll make me happy.
Don't look at me! I didn't do anything!
Oh, hi, Mark. Hey, Randy.
Look.
On this dream.
I didn't do anything, I swear! Oh, he's gone, never mind.
Where is Baymax? Hi, right. I'm Baymax.
Hi, Baymax.
Hi, I'm Baymax.
Hi. Why kill old man?
This is my channel. Whoa.
Oh, can what? You just... Baymax, you guys, need to help these people. Baymax.
Guys, like, there's a mystery afoot. Come on, kid.
Baymax is just like, you look injured. Would you like some assistance?
Like, I think they're long past assistance, man.
This is no mine.
Oh, you know what? Let's have a look, Randy. I will take a look.
Sorry, the way you just slide up to me is the funniest thing. It reminds me of when SCP's like glitching out.
Oh wait, hold up, look.
Watch. Did you mean him?
Oh guys, I'm falling down the stairs.
It's just the funniest shape in his
face. Wait, let me go downstairs. Wait, what?
Spartan.
Look at the stairs.
Spartan, have you bound the kill command?
No.
If you hit the tall key.
Oh, okay. All right. You're
a bit quiet. The key below escape. Hit that.
Yeah.
Is it kill?
I don't.
Bind K kill.
Name rings a bell.
Bind K kill. And then whenever you press K, you'll just like commit suicide. And I want you to.
Afraid not.
It's less. It's like an egg.
No, it doesn't really got it.
It looked like his legs just got pulled into his torso.
He literally folds away when he dies. My new favorite thing.
Sorry, Randy. I am drawing a blank. The name does sound familiar. I can't.
Oh my god. Where I place from.
Anyone know the name Rhydon?
Well, it's like
Pokemon.
You know the that game that people play when they're like running around and you have to freeze.
Yeah.
It's like run, freeze.
Wow.
You have to do that at the bottom of the stairs. I have to recreate that moment from the film, please. I'm recording it. Just do it at the bottom of the stairs, and I'll be so happy. Just walk towards the stairs, and then just face plant it.
Shh.
Yeah, that. Just do it.
Wait, can you walk?
Yeah, you were just doing it then.
<Tra-la-la-la-la>.
I think you have to do it as you walk. If you do it as you walk, you'll face plant it, because you'll fall forwards.
Ooh, this is a cool
player, man. Yes, that's it. That's perfect. Oh, I'm so happy.
Okay, guys, it's been nearly 20 minutes and we haven't actually started the game yet.
Let's just go.
I'm so okay with it, though.
Ride on these nuts. Aha, aha, ahi, he. And they say my jokes are bad.
Nishi, my jokes are bad.
All right, Eagle.
Yes, mister.
Eagle,
no. Mister, the prince.
Oh, and Nick is all the way at the back. I don't think he's actually showing it.
I will be right there, mister.
Can we just block this off? Can we just, like, stop him from coming in? Everyone just throw all the props down there.
Go ahead. If you do that, I'll be the perfect model.
Literally, I can't pick up any of these models.
I want to recreate the Home Alone moment. It sounds like a tool chest rolling down the stairs.
It's okay. He can't get up.
you wanna bet that? I bet I can.
Wait, okay. Sorry, Randy. We're just doing a private game for now.
Oh God, I'm dying. I'm dying so much right now.
Yeah. Right, should we keep going?
Okay, look at Baymax. Just keep jumping.
What the hell?
Wait a minute, can you?
Oh, damn it. I was hoping I can get Ghostbusters on here, but you can't.
Perhaps another time, Randy. No, we're just doing it just for a slot for now.
Where is the Muffin Man?
I can see him all the way down there.
Can you? I can't.
He's like,
where is the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man.
Oh, when you said all the way down there, you meant it. Jesus.
Yeah, you see his name.
Right
Okay, I've gone stuck. Curses! Man, please, I'm bored.
Are you guys just dying in front of me?
Oh no, oh no, problems. Issues.
No, I'm
mistakes.
Good. I'm good, I'm good. The fuck
hi.
Hi, I'm Baymax. Oh,
hello.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate you?
Why, he's dead, man!
Why is Baymax the funniest character?
I think it helps that he doesn't have knees.
There's just so many stupid characters that we could be, and Baymax is the best one.
Wait, stand out there. Just watch the door.
I want you to fall out of the door now.
Stop it! Stop! Just stop. God, he's dead.
What the? I see what you guys are trying to do.
What are you doing? Why are you all the way down there?
God, he hasn't moved.
He actually moved. Hasn't.
Talking about, I'm right here. I had to slay the heresy of the gingerbread man.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, please.
What heresy is this?
Hello, I'm Baymax.
Sounds like heresy to me.
Gentlemen, I give you, apparently, Shrek. Donkey!
Oh my God!
It's like Shrek mixed with Kiss. Dude, that's WCW Shrek right there.
Come here, donkey.
It's like beep, boop, beep. Shrek mixed with Carrot Top.
Oh! Wait, move around a bit.
Ow!
Oh no, I was hoping like the ball would actually move.
Does it not roll?
No.
Oh, I'm sad.
I mean,
let's be honest.
Oh, it's error.
He just gives off a spark and just...
It just stops doing anything.
Oh.
Sorry, Randy. Another time, mate. Definitely. Another time.
Oh,
expecting great things.
What do you mean there's something error for this bullshit? Fuck that.
Okay.
Just doing some squats.
Right, Nick, where are you?
I'm right here. What do you want?
That is somehow even more horrifying.
Be good.
I don't even want to take off my my thing right now. I don't want to look.
Look at me.
No!
Look at me!
No!
Look
eat me.
Me!
No! Eat me! No!
Look at me!
No!
You've got to come off the menu sometime, boy.
No!
Fine.
Oh god, this is the... Oh, I hope this works. I really hope this works.
This be that we be two immortals. Yes! Forever.
Hi.
Oh, God. Yeah, pudding was that the other day. Oh, my.
Yes!
You're gonna smash! That's fucking amazing. How did you find that model? I want that model.
I typed in Disney, because I just wanted to see what stupid shit they had in there.
You typed in Disney and that came up.
Yep.
No.
Let us not, young Padawan. Ow.
Curses.
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 I'm just getting shit thrown at me.
I'm not finding anything as cool as that, and I've typed in Disney.
It's a fair while through.
Oh, right, okay.
I think it's like the third or fourth page, I think.
Oh, well, screw that noise. I know what I'm going to be.
I'm unable to download models now. Shit. It's not coming up. Being weird.
The heat is swelling in you now.
Did someone say Banner's final form? Okay, Banner's final form.
No.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No. Holy shit, Biscuit.
Blast, look at me.
I don't even know where you are. There's just the shapes in the sky.
What?
No. Are you coming down with the sickness?
Going down with the sickness. Banner, I don't even know what this thing looks like because it's just that high in the sky.
It's not that high.
Oh, there's
it's
a
that
foot.
Big.
There's a foot.
What the?
Better?
It doesn't have a walking animation. It looks stupid.
Why are you so fat right now?
Well, fuck you too.
Hey, I'm not the one who's literally going through the map.
It's not fat, it's power.
My wings are a hurricane.
Oh, what was the...
We are not going to make progress whatsoever with this.
No, we probably should. But...
Yeah, it's been like 26 minutes.
Banner, right, you gonna come down from your high dragon?
I'm trying to find something.
I'm gonna go back to my original model that I wanted to be. The incredible Yoda hawk, I found it.
Oh, really?
It's called the incredible
Yoda. Who's downloading Olaf? Why is Olaf so tall?
Oh,
and his arms are stuck inside his body. It's creeping me out a little bit.
The soulless Olaf. Eyes.
Olaf should be at least... Like,
not that at all.
At least 4 foot shorter than he is currently.
Yeah.
If not more.
You wanna build a snowman? Like, Zoinks, get out of here!
Yes, I would love to build a snowman.
What foul deeds do we have here?
Oh, well, weird shit is happening then.
That's what weird you shit. Always say when weird shit happens.
Yeah, wait a minute.
What did Nick turn into? There is a person in a cloak. Oh, okay.
Heresy.
What's going on? What happened?
I don't know. I can't see through freaking...
How do we crouch?
I can't see through Baymax.
Oh, I found it. It's cool. Baymax literally takes
Baymax. Baymax is literally... Baymax's fat is literally blocking the damn thing.
Okay, I'll get over here.
It's not fat. It's cuddle muscle.
It's not fat. It's power.
What the hell? Must investigate.
This looks fancy.
What the fuck?
Incoming cats.
Yeah.
Holy shit! Look at this garbage! Whoever made this place really phoned it in, huh?
There are three.
There are. No more, no less.
Five, you're way out!
So now what you expect is pretty dead around here. Last place we looked could barely even call that something because my chat's blocking the rest of the thing.
Don't you fucking dare blaspheme DM juicyasszone.bs shit.
And Blast can be the other one.
No.
A shot! Keen as always. That cat bashful looks down and starts fidgeting.
I can't believe we're doing the grunt work.
Yeah, this is peasant shit. Why are we even bothering with this again?
Wait, what's that mean?
Yes, you.
That means
what as I recall, I can't remember the lines.
Oh, sure, I'm the bad guy here, not the one who threatened to, quote, floss their teeth with their spines.
They'd have been useful for once.
Oh, come now, they were perfectly fine. Besides, we got a bargain on them, didn't we? Take five. Get one free.
Hey, you two can brood about your hang-ups later. Pipe's over there.
Oh, sure. Just remove yourself from the equation. Fine, let's go.
Onward.
That face. He's like, It's like someone just put something up my...
Latch a look!
And you're pretty sure that the event wasn't a normal part of this map. Well, I'm glad it let us know.
Fairly interesting.
Like, did anyone just see the talking cats?
There's no such thing as talking. Baymax, you're going back! No!
Like, now he's going forwards!
Oh no. Wait, hang on. How I don't know how to attack things. How do I attack things?
You just. You want to make me give it to you.
Oh, wait, hang on. Yeah, I got a thing.
Nice job, Rats. Not as many times as you've had to. I ain't one of your bust skulls. Farrah, I'm here.
Why are there cats in the windows?
I'm stunned. Wait, how many props do I need to steal? Oh. Mine.
You actually hurt yourself. Hang on. Let me break out the medic. Right, steal everything.
Oh, hey, there's the Metal Gear again.
Metal Gear! Oh, blast, remember the car?
Oh, yeah, the car. Where was that?
Right, Barn, you should go down this road first. Off you go. Go on. Go on, get the stuff.
Mine!
Get them!
Steal all the things!
Steal all the things! yeah, I'm not sure. I think it's down this way.
What the fuck? Wooch! No!
What?
You're in front of me.
Alright, I think pudding's just coming in.
Cool.
Oh, I can't wait for you guys to go through one of the exit portals. That's so
awesome.
Who the fuck's
with the cat?
Oh, there's a car. Spawn, you must have ran past the car. Like, come this way, man!
I am profusely shaking this thing. Right, I'm shaking too. This. I'm getting sticky with it.
Yeah, come back.
Mine.
Like this, I have to fucking go this way, then!
I'm getting jiggy with this, man.
That is the appropriate response.
You know what? Actually, that's pretty terrifying. See the Emperor running at me with the stun baton.
You will die.
Oh, here's a car. Mine.
Oh, who took all the stuff from there? There was, like, loads of people in here as well.
Oh, I stopped.
I don't even know how to get to you.
I don't even know where you are. Oh, you're over there.
How much do we have to steal?
As much as you want.
It's like never ends.
Nope.
You can leave whatever you want, man.
Oh, people didn't steal the lights from the Metal Gear room.
I'm still annoyed you can't steal the Metal Gear.
Yeah, that's pretty lame.
That's probably like the last boss or whatever.
No.
No. No. It's
not. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it.
It's okay, man.
No, it's not.
It's okay, man. Man, it's okay.
I took a random tree.
I like took a random tree that like floated into the air. Wait a minute.
There goes the music.
Wait a minute. The Metal Gear's gone.
No, I didn't do that.
Why, who stole the Metal Gear? Ah, Wild Pudding starts playing Garry's Mod.
Yes, pudding does.
Yes, he did. Like, hello, man! Wait a minute.
plot.
Oh, you can steal the other spare stun batons that are back here.
It's only a dollar.
Yeah.
It's still something. Hey. Sorry, I don't know how to pronounce your name. I'm really sorry. I don't speak. I presume that's Russian. If you speak English, that'd be fantastic, please.
Wow, racist.
Well, not being racist, I just don't know what you're saying.
Tell him to speak Shazam.
Isn't that just involve shouting Shazam a load of times?
Yep.
That's hey, Max, cool. Your baton is in your elbow, and it's creeping me out a little bit.
Hey, Windy, same.
Just not like giving me a high five.
You, please, just keep it English, please.
Confuse the shit out of them, people.
Or at least, you know, just subscribe. That works too.
Here we go.
Why the fuck are those cats in the reflection? That's creepy.
Ah, he has found the cats.
He has found the cats. He has found the cat.
Le cat.
What the fuck was that?
Drums.
Oh my god. Nick, stand still a minute. Has everyone seen what's on Nick's back?
No.
Take a look. You are carrying, like, a hair around with you.
Shrunken head.
Yummy.
Nice.
Really? I want to see
why
this.
Why can't I thought my home was Batman?
Oh.
You're no sign of that pup snatcher, hey? Oh, well. It happens.
Yes, it happens. In these times, it's the chalice who loses them.
Hey!
I wonder why.
Same. He looks high.
Yeah,
That was red.
Venus pauses. Visibly tries to calm herself as the cellist grins, growls wider, then snaps away.
Making jokes about the problem doesn't make you not the problem. If you had five wheels, you'd be the sick.
Oh, hell yeah. Some motherfucker's trying to serve up a plate of beef wrap, Joe. We better shut it up, cause it's about to get down easier. Okay? Remember that time you were a short player in half trying to save during the combine APC that didn't even have
ghost cars.
Oh, yeah, fine. You don't know, start so getting fucking over there, guys.
Hey,
oh, God.
Except the Emperor staring through the window.
What the hell's happening in there?
Something's going on in the dark
something, side. Something, cat's dark side. Oh, ow, fuck, what is it about me?
Why is he pointing at me?
He definitely
been. Oh, would you look at what we have here? Guests!
Or competition. You want me to?
No, I've got a better idea. Are you there through the window? We've got a proposition to make. The end of these tunnels just a little way ahead. If you just meet us there, I can't read the rest.
Hey, Badger.
Yo.
I showed my roommate your channel and he loves it.
Oh, awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
That was trippy as shit, though.
That was
oh, it gets better.
Tunnels.
Tunnels.
Ah! Literally popped into existence. The cat from before is at the end of the hall.
The cat from before.
Greetings! As you can see, this place does not seem to have an exit.
Well, why is bartender Don Knotts all of a sudden?
For a different method of travel.
So many!
There's just too many ostriches.
We're
you? We certainly do. Our offer is simple. You may come back with us to our abode and entertain a job offer from our cohort. And if you are interested upon hearing it, you'll be free to go. Are you willing to hear us out?
Yeah, sure.
That's me talking.
Trolley.
Why are you trolling me in Russian?
Come aboard our trolley. Come aboard our trolley.
You want to fasten yourself securely to see and brace yourselves. The first two trips for the boy can be disorientating.
Wait, what?
What do you mean?
It's really weird having the Emperor just pop up in the corner.
Is what it is.
Wait, oh my god, what just happened?
We went into
the
void.
What the hell?
Welcome
is
to
this?
The void.
Right, and now
wait, hang on a minute. Are we now actually, like, was that just a prequel?
Yep.
Fucking well, hell. Prologue.
No, it was an intro.
Oh my god.
Know the difference between a prequel and an intro, you idiot. What the hell?
Hey, zombie.
Okay, actually, it's technically a prologue then.
There's Einstein right there. He's like, hey, what's up, guys? He got skinny all of a sudden.
Hi, guys.
Oh, hi, guys. This is great.
What is happening?
Oh, me and Nox have been trying to tell you guys how awesome it is.
I'm tripping.
Okay. I did not get enough sleep, apparently.
Yeah, I keep getting hit with bad password aim, giving me the option to put it in.
Okay, hold on. Let me just put up the text thing. Damn it.
Server is changing level.
Yeah.
Well, I'm able to connect now, I think.
Well, I put in a password. It stopped. Public from getting in.
Oh my god.
Oh, never mind. That's not it.
I'm like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Got Nox and Shaggy in a conversation together.
Oh my god, I can't believe this happened.
Like, hey Don, how you doing?
I'm great, how are you?
My favorite pastime is checking the top guide. The one right now is how to better protect yourself against furries.
Wow, that's an important life tip. They'll get you.
I don't need any of that yiff.
If you're not careful, they'll yiff you.
Yeah.
Okay, password is gone.
Okay, quick.
I'm not gone.
Because the password is gone, you got to type
okay,
gone.
Okay, see you later, guys.
Wait, Nick was the password?
All along.
Only salty. What the fuck?
The only key he holds is the key to my heart.
That's so soppy, I feel sick.
So beautiful. Yeah, we'll skip the tutorial, I know what I'm doing.
That was random. Greetings, honored guests, it's time for the much awaited explanation that we promised you.
Okay, now let's go. What am I? Give me a mirror!
I mean, you might want to use a tutorial.
You guys should.
Yeah.
Give me benefits, or give me death!
Okay, give me
death. Oh my god, this is the longest conversation ever.
Also, when you get the option to refuse, take it.
Please stop.
Why did I have to pick the cat that looked high?
Because he's the best cat. Okay. Whoever chose that ragdoll, you need to leave.
Leave!
Like, right now.
Like, get out of here, man.
Oh, no. No, no. 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 No.
Like, well, you should look at yourself.
No, no.
You're not the Emperor anymore.
No. No.
Wooj, you're really not the Emperor anymore.
I know, I'm changing it, calm down.
Okay.
Calm yourself down, my boy.
Oh, don't tell me to calm down, man!
I will tell you to do whatever I wish.
I'm hot. Whoa.
What? You're going through puberty? What was that?
Someone's trying to make Gmod great again?
Oh, why? Why is this? No.
Oh, God.
You better talk like
even has the slouch.
Oh god, there's Trump right there.
You're not chuffy enough.
He looks like a younger version of...
I doubt he'd be able to get his hands around the steel baton.
Also, you don't have a taco in your hand.
Or a...
That's heresy.
Or a Diet Pepsi. Or a, what is it, a fucking Big Mac without the buns?
Oh, yeah. Whee!
I have a giant arrow.
Really?
You are a giant arrow.
Whee!
Who is a Spartan and why am I downloading this?
That is not at all correct. But that's fine. That's fine.
I can just see you over the top of my workshop page.
It's my favorite one so far. I thought Baymax was good, but this is going to be the greatest.
This is amazing.
Can you do a Mr. Bean impression?
Oh, God, Teddy. Teddy. Hello.
Are we still missing someone?
Yeah.
It's put
I'm
in.
Currently downloading Spartan stuff. I don't know why.
Spartan has a lot of yeah. This is my best one yet though. He is literally so big he can be a mascot. Like his head is literally a balloon.
T E D D Y. D D D D U I. Prison, please. Prison, jail.
It's almost pee-wee when he does that.
Yes!
I'm pee-wee arm. I can't do it. Fuck that shit.
Oh, that's not okay.
Shit, that's the word of the day!
Okay, that's actually a pretty good model.
I like this model. I like this model quite a lot.
It's just bizarre.
You know where it's from, though?
I'm not really sure. No.
Who cares?
Ninja Batman.
I love that I had you like over his shoulder when you said that. It was fucking perfect.
Who cares?
Who cares?
I admit I thought it was Kefka from Final Fantasy.
No, it's Lord Joker from the Ninja Batman.
It's kind of scary just how still Mr. Bean is.
Plotting.
Like, because he doesn't stare at any of us. His eyes, like, his eye level was too high for all of us.
His dead eyes.
Like, you have a conversation and we're just looking over your head the entire time. Oh, it's the greatest.
Why won't this download? No! I found the cookie model. Damn it.
You're not already the cookie.
When you turn your head, does it turn your whole body?
Yeah.
Oh, I was going to do a catwalk. Just like, ba, 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 da, ba, da, da, ba, da, ba,
da, ba, da, ba, da, ba, da, oop. Dab, 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 oh yeah. Dab, 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 dab,
You were just that good. What is your death mechanic like? I just thought, what do you look like when you die?
We just want to see you die, really.
Your head... Oh my god, your head is so heavy, it just like literally smashes the floor.
That's great.
Look, just do it again. It's my favorite.
Great.
Thanks for sharing.
Literally face plants every time, it's the greatest. Makes me happy.
I'm glad the simplest things can satisfy your simple little mind.
Yep.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
Oh my god, when he crouches, he just flattens. Hey. Dan, crouch.
You just start swimming.
And
you swim in the graphics when you crouch.
Oh my god, what the hell are you? You are. Okay.
This arouses me and I'm comfortable. I'm uncomfortable about this. Why do you have glitter pants?
What?
You have glitter pants.
Why do your trousers have spackles?
Oh god, the tail wiggles. Let us look at your tail.
Peek-a-boo. Can you see my freaking nose going through Mr. Bean?
Yes.
Wait a minute. Doc. Go forwards.
Oh my god.
Oh, wait, hold on, wait.
What the fuck? Donkey.
You are completely still.
Oh my god.
I just saw the smallest head twitch and that's awful.
Oh god, that's creepy.
No, he looks so dead.
He is so
dead. His eyes are just...
It's... Oh my god! Wow.
Oh, okay. He actually moves.
But then when he stops, he just...
I thought
he looks like the stuffed model.
Yeah, he looks stuffed, man.
Like, the stealth is great. Like, you can literally...
Sing it to me, sweet cake.
Why, your bottom jaw is also ragdolling, so every time you move, you're kind of like...
Oh, fucking yes. Oh, please. Oh, please. This will make my day.
What?
No! I found a big weld model.
Wow, hi, kid.
Oh. Perd, I'm trying to find that model that we were last time. You're the really fucking weird model.
Wait, okay, I downloaded something that had a picture of Aku. I don't think it's Aku. Yeah, no, right. That's not Aku at all.
Are you Chris Redfield in a banana hammock?
Yeah, I think that's the thing. That's what I am.
What?
The fuck?
I kind of don't want to look.
I don't know how you get that.
It was a picture of Aku, and it just said boo.
I'm not okay with any of this.
Who cares?
The way you locked eyes with me then was not okay, Spartan.
What the fuck is this? Behold!
Behold!
I don't want to behold.
I don't know what's going to happen. Is that... That's definitely Nicolas Cage's face.
Yes.
Nicolas Cage, everyone!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What the fuck are you?!
The fuck are you?
What the fuck are you? I asked you first.
Okay, this Optimus Prime model is actually more detailed than I thought. It's just very small.
I am Optimus Prime.
I have no idea what I am.
You are like 60% lag.
You look like you took Padme's shorts and just like put them on you.
Oh, okay. I don't know where you're going to go with that then.
No,
you kept it simple, though. I like it.
Yeah, I didn't want to go any more deeper into that, if you know what I mean.
Okay, he wants to select a map.
Right, go ahead, I'll do it.
Weird!
Yeah, sure.
I don't like it.
Yeah, that's not a good one, Dan.
No, it isn't. Okay.
Hardly any.
I was waiting to see how many NPCs I had.
Ah! Nicolas Cage's face was in my face.
As it always should be.
Why the fuck is there a cat?
Nicolas Cage's face should be your face.
Yeah,
exactly. Okay,
Hold on, wait.
Okay. This is a good one. Ow. Whoa!
How's this?
Don't jump into the map.
How's this?
Or do.
Ah! Hello, I am I'm Nicolas Cage. Oh, what?
And the game is freezing.
Yeah, it's doing weird things. Darth Vader. Oh my god. Sparta, what the hell?
Dan. Dan. Jump into the projector.
Hold on.
You look like a freaking mascot at the Jurassic Park theme park for Disney.
Why does your belly wiggle when you...
How do you do that anyway? How do you kill
what
yourself?
What is going on with the tail situation?
You gotta jump like into...
What the fuck?
What the fuck? I can't respawn. Why can't I respawn?
Because it's well, tired of
spawn. I have respawned, okay.
Alright, this is one creepy model.
They keep saying Star Wars Battlefront EA Darth Vader.
That's me.
Okay, it's taking a very long time.
Now it's finished.
You're taking a long time.
You're taking a long time.
Your mom's taking a long time.
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
His mum has like Parkinson's
and dementia and less than a year to live. But hey, listen.
Yeah.
It works.
Oh.
What Glass. The fuck? Knox, where are you?
God, there's no.
God,
there's
that horse in Metal Gear.
Why does your face? Why is your face wibbling?
What? My face is. What's my face doing?
your mouth. He has moving.
I think he's having a stroke.
That's because I'm only having a stroke because I'm looking at you, baby.
That was weird.
Okay.
What the? Oh my god!
Yeah, jump into the projector at the middle. Spartan, you need to not be that.
Well, we're jumping. What are we doing? Jumping into it?
Yeah.
I can't jump that high.
Gotta crouch, that. Crouch jump.
Ooh.
I don't even want to know anymore.
Okay, when the dinosaur dies, it's like an inflatable that's just had its pump
removed. Oh my god.
Okay, that was a name.
Right, so we going with this one?
Yeah, sure. I mean, it's been almost an hour now.
Let's go do what we're supposed
also,
to do.
Also, Sackboy is not animated.
Oh, what? That makes me sad.
Also, your arm is broken.
Like, yeah, what's going on there?
Like, severely broken.
You have to kill yourself again.
It looks like your heart, like Sackboy turning into Groot. What's going on there?
Am I?
Yeah.
Am I actually sitting in the seat?
No.
You're really not. You're like, I could just see your foot and a leg. Your foot, your leg, and a bit of a hand.
A finger pointing at the windshield.
Yeah. It's literally all I got.
Fine, give me something.
So, now what?
Hold on.
We wait for Dan to sit his sack ass down.
That's my fault, too.
Stop looking at me!
You're so beautiful.
I smell Harrison.
In fairness, this Darth Vader model is actually half decent.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I'm impressed. I still don't know why, actually.
Oh my god, I just realized I was like...
Never mind.
Okay,
Yeah, here's what I got. Oh my god, he went there.
Yes!
Really, Spartan?
They do have the model!
Oh my god, this is amazing. I'm really happy with it.
They do have it!
Why are you Hitler?
Why are you a shark?
I'm not a shark. What?
Why? Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Whoever's sitting near me, please stop.
I can't. God.
Why is nothing a player model?
I can't move!
Crouch. Crouch and wiggle.
I don't like what's going on in front of me!
God.
Meow, man.
I really
I'm gonna keep doing this until someone sits down.
I can't.
I am sitting down. You have to choose another one, you idiot.
There we go.
Yeah, I keep my game's glitching out.
Oh my god, that is one big pussy goose.
Hey Electro, how you doing?
Chip, what the hell?
Right, there we go.
a moon man.
Oh my god, you're Mac tonight.
What? Oh shit.
You literally just go right through the map.
Oh, Jesus, but... Jesus. Oh, no. Why? Oh. Why? Why? Why did you come up here?
I didn't mean to.
Yeah, Puss is, like, he has disturbingly human proportions.
Can you be friends with me in Gmod? You can be friends with me, but we're just doing a private game today.
Lightspeed.
Don't be a friend, please.
Don't you have no friends?
Yeah, I mean, you could be more like paid associates, but without
paid
the pay.
Associates.
Well, unless you pay him on Twitch.
Morning or midnight shift?
We can switch around.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah.
You just need to own a power buffer for that bald head.
Yep.
He okay. likes a buff.
How you doing anyway, Electra? You're right.
That'll turn him on any day.
Oh yeah, I love me a good waxing.
You're the shiniest one.
Today you'll be my shiner.
It's like
I'm gonna put you in the shop at Harrods.
It's like an episode of Mari.
I can see my face in your face.
You are the father. You are the buffed father.
You are the shiner.
No, you're the true. You are
going to glossing. I'm going to gloss you to a high sheen.
Man, Jack Nicholson has nothing on you for The Shining.
Yeah, exactly right.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
All hair and no shine makes Banner a
here's
boy.
Johnny! This is the gingerbread man's going to quote movie quotes. Give me a quote, guys. Let's see if I can do it.
How about this?
Alright, just say this is a tasty burger.
Oh, Dan, yeah, why would
tasty burger?
you gotta do the pause, like Sam does it.
This is a tasty burger!
Say what again? Oh. Say what again, I dare you.
Okay, guys, we're looking for these.
Mine!
What's
and these?
That thing.
They look like everlasting gobstoppers.
Oh.
Also, we're looking for everything else that we can steal.
Yes, please.
Oh, I just realized my character's more recent that again.
Oh, did you put auto wear?
No.
You put auto wear, so it, when the server changes, your character will stay the same.
No, I didn't realize that.
I'm not sure who I said it to, but I said it.
Oh, they've only got one Monty Python.
Just a black knight, yeah. I looked
yeah,
for
it doesn't work.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I just tried.
That's
it.
That's really work. Annoying.
It's almost like Steam Workshop is a cesspit and nobody knows how to do anything. Huh, that's weird. But then again, that's kind of the premise Jazztronauts has built on.
I get a shout off my little brother. He's watching with me and we're big fans of his name. His name is Bridger Cook? Okay.
Ah, shout out to Bridger Cook.
Shout out to Bridger Cook.
Ah, yeah.
I'll give a shout out to Bridger Cook.
Oh my god, we've got Eeyore.
Eeyore sucks, you don't want that.
Eeyore, have you found Eeyore's model, please?
We need to find Eeyore's model. Yeah, definitely. Hey, Bridger Cook, how you doing? Welcome.
Hello, Bridger Cook.
Hi, Bridget Cook!
No, not Bridget Cook.
Ah, I love that book. Bridget Cook's Diary.
Bridget Cook's Diary. My pleasure.
This is worse than Persia, guys.
Wow.
What?
I should probably be playing the game, not like trawling through models to try and pick one I like.
I already found mine. That's what
is
I'm
not
I'm
just thought this game is pretty much about.
It's yeah, kind of.
You can do that in a sandbox. There's outfitter mods you can use anywhere.
I am
so
perfectly
we
happy.
Can we can do this like in the next murder map then.
I guess. I assume. Ooh. I hope.
Oh, screw it. I'm going with this one. More work. More work. You what? Okay,
horse.
Okay.
Man, Dan's stream is so interesting. He's just going for his wardrobe, you guys. Man, that's the content they come to see.
Does this player model make me look fat?
Oh, I just realized we don't have Stan.
We do not have Stan yet.
Oh.
Hey, somebody called the bus. I want to see what happens.
Wait a minute, no, they need to go to the portal first.
Oh, well. Do you see me?
I can see you.
Ow!
Yeah, I'm kind of stuck.
Hey, Mike, how's it going?
So this is what it looks like when I...
Alright, hold on.
Okay, hey, why are you all out of bounds?
Hold on. Thank you very much for subscribing!
Why are you that model?
What, where are we, and why are we here?
Did we break it?
Thank you, XAX Robert.
Alright, okay, guys, get into the circle so we can leave.
Yeah, wait, where are you guys? Okay, yeah, stand there, we'll open up the portal for you.
Yeah.
Stand right there.
I don't want this to happen.
No, you have to stand there.
Ah! Ow!
Oh shit, what up?
Why are you that boy?
Oh shit, what up? Look, he roll. You rolling.
A shame couldn't find more royal drums.
I think I'm on the bus. I'm not sure.
I can't.
Jinji!
It's very dark.
Jinji is scared right now.
There we go.
Woo! And who's the minion?
He disappeared!
Who is the minion?
The only one that I see is the freaking moon guy.
I can just see two.
He goes, alright, I'm the only one left. Alright. I am the only one left.
Oh, why did he sound like, what's his name?
You tell me.
Oh, I can't remember what his name is.
You tell me.
We have to get through this loading screen, guy.
I mean, it's almost Jack Nicholson, but...
Okay. Not even close!
who has seen Tropic Thunder?
I have.
Okay. The guy that keeps going on about getting him TiVo. What's the actor's name?
I don't know.
The guy keeps going about getting TiVo.
He's like Ben Stiller's agent.
Oh, shit.
The pecker. What's his name?
The guy who plays like...
We've got to get the hell out of here.
It's like, they're going to want a TiVo. I'll get a TiVo.
Rink-a-dink. Rink-a-dink-dink.
You know what?
Matthew McConaughey. Yeah, it's Matthew McConaughey, isn't it? Yeah.
That's who it sounded like a minute ago.
When I was like, I heard his name in my head, I was like, definitely him.
Yeah.
It is.
Now, we're playing ourselves Gmod here, right?
Yeah. Oh, another subscriber. Thank you very much.
We're playing some Gmod.
Danny
fellas.
Linto. Isn't that you, Spartan? Thanks, Spartan. Wow.
Oh my god.
Oh. Who's this guy?
Who's the Kermit and the Frog? What the fuck?
Who's the Kermit the Frog? I'm not Kermit.
Change that now.
Wear mask back the way you came.
Change it now.
Nope. I'm that boy. Oh shit, what up?
It's no use.
Hey, what's up? Shit, what's up? Hey, that boy. Hey, what's up?
Team Mustachio. Fuck you and your opinions, Chip. there's a total playable model. Sure. Let's go. I don't want 1 week, I want like most book of all time.
I have to find like 10 things. I don't know what the things are. Finders, apparently.
Oh god, no. Go back.
That is not a thing I should be clicking on ever again.
What?
You stuck there, that was fun. Oh, okay. And now it's time for the Spartan Show!
That was a real fast show. Didn't even get through the pilot.
Why the fuck are you chucking?
I think we broke the curtain.
Boo!
Boo!
There he is! The Spartan Show!
Whoa!
Yay!
I'll tell you what.
I'll tell you what.
Oh no!
It's gonna be like one of them changing clothes montages.
Shooting stars! The shooting stars, like, who will he be tonight?
As usual, my childhood sweetheart is after my trash, so now I drive a tank to school every day.
He's invisible.
Oh shit, I missed. Hold up.
Everything about this is just so good. Okay.
Everyone but Wooj, look at me and Wooj.
Who is who there are?
Well, one of us is going to have to change. And the
apprentice. All right, Spartan. You ready?
Learn to use the dark side. I will call you the Choker.
Oh, what's this going on here?
They went.
I think they left.
Alright, so the audience. The audience.
No, Nick, go back. We can see you.
I'm sorry. Wait, why is it not working anymore?
Because you've emptied all your stuff.
We ran out of props.
How do I give it more?
We need to go to another map.
I'm just handing in my missions.
Oh yeah, I didn't select anything.
Which is a shame, because last map, three of the things were done.
That is true, Mike. Oh. Pick up some Queso crates. Alright, this guy wants chairs. Oh wait, is he hanging from the bar again?
I've got my Sith window. I'm happy.
You got your what window?
Over here. I just need a chair.
Oh, yeah, I see. Can you actually get back up?
No, I can't. It's annoying.
Good luck.
I think I'm stuck. Oh no, there are stairs over here. I just have to kind of stand on this little bit here.
Welcome. I have been expecting you.
Sorry, you running with your little green hand. Is it the Wicked Witch of the East, or is it Kermit in a robe?
No, they are. I'm fine. I'm on a lily pad now, I'm fine.
Hey, Witch.
Hi.
Oh my god.
What?
I'm a soggy gingerbread man.
I see a tackle.
Where is everybody?
Right here.
Oh, here we go.
How's it going?
fine. You're still a little person.
What the? Am I?
Me, you are.
Oh my god! What the fuck?
I'm pretty sure there's in.
I'm not seeing anything at the minute. Hold on, hold on.
I can see it.
Wait, like, duck.
Oh, hold on.
He looks more normal now. Look at his wheels.
I want to see the ragdoll. I must see the ragdoll.
Ooh.
I'm down. Oh, wrong button. Wait, no, not wrong button.
It's no use.
Oh my god, I even die in the most ridiculous way possible.
Oh, wait,
somebody help me!
I just realized.
My life is
gonna give someone a jump scare. Everyone's stand perfectly still.
I'm sorry, what the fuck just happened?
I don't know.
Work.
I just saw Nick just get launched across the room. And it was my favourite thing.
Houston, okay. We have a problem!
Right, let's wait for this to work. I think it's worked.
Yes, it's worked.
Okay, who? Let's see.
Who left my hoo-hoo?
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm not sure which is worse, actually. I'm looking inside your teeth.
I'm looking inside your head.
Oh,
okay.
My god.
Yeah.
That's true. Yeah. Go back where you were.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
Rouge needs to be ever so slightly lower.
It's fine. I got this.
You sure your do.
Your hand's just blue. Oh, yes. Go up
screen
a little bit. Or, oh my god, no. It's a monster.
What have we created?
Monster! Oh wait. Spartan's neighbor stand. Oh, hold up.
Okay, that's actually pretty good. I mean, the eyes need to work, but...
Yeah.
It is a good model.
Oh, yeah. The eyes are a bit weird. I don't know what's going on with those. They just seem to be rolling in their sockets.
It's a high dragon.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go on a field trip.
A Hydra.
Hail Hydra.
This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Your eyes are...
It's like he went without
sitting
oxygen for like 4 minutes.
Dangerous.
Oh, this side's good.
I feel like if any point Chip got excited, my head would just be taken straight off.
Oh.
Where'd you go? Oh.
I hate how curvy the player model is.
So I'm able to look through Spartan's head, and I see two big eyeballs right now. It's kind of creepy.
And they're just rolling about though, because I don't seem to have any particular direction of
travel. Oh my god, from the bus, it looked like the gingerbread man had massive bat wings.
It does.
Batman!
I am the knight!
I am the knight!
Please.
I am Batman!
Okay, Mike, thanks for joining, man. Good luck with your uni stuff. Okay, this could work.
That's actually not that bad of a model.
The damn boss, boy!
Whee!
Hey, Nick.
Wait, hold up.
Not animated.
What?
Ah!
Oh my god, yes!
Hey.
God.
Wow. Okay. Everyone who isn't the wolf, come out here and look.
Oh my god.
Peter's mighty like steed.
Oh,
riding on it.
Hold on.
Why? What is with the sword as well, though?
It's shit.
It's Artorias.
Oh, okay.
Sith.
It's okay. Yeah.
It's not Artorias, you piece of shit.
Artorias.
Hey,
Lord.
Hey, Peter.
Peter just looks terrified. I don't know why.
I feel also, bad.
He's deflated slightly. It's like his arms are clipping into his torso.
He just looks shocked at everything he sees.
Why does he look so surprised?
What is Peter's death animation? I need to see it. Wait, hang on, what just happened?
What's the command for die?
K.
K, thank you. Alright, watch. Oh man.
Oops.
He lied to me.
You have to bind it, mate.
Okay, go into console.
Bind K kill.
And type that.
I suck at this.
Hey, Lois.
No, in console, you dingus.
My God. I found him.
You found him?
Hey, Chris.
What?
Can you hurry up? Because it looks like you're eating me, like eating my gumdrop dick.
What the hell?
Jesus.
I'm literally in this right now, so what do I see? I've
just found.
What is this right now? I see a heart.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, I was stuck in it.
What are you...
Where's it gone?
Oh, yes.
It is Mighty Cthulhu.
Dan, why are you...
You can actually walk between your breasts.
Thank you.
Dan, I keep telling you. Can we just...
Fine. Everyone get on the bus. Fools, I am the bus.
Chip, what the hell are you? Sylvester Stallone,
I'm forever Stallone.
You look like you got stung by a bunch of bees.
But Stallone looks like that anyway.
Hey, I got stung by... Back then,
yeah, actually,
it
looks like Stallone, if Stallone was in Theme Hospital.
Back then, we didn't have medicine to cure bees.
We didn't have men.
Back then, we didn't have men. We just had bee stings.
So is anyone psyched for that Theme Hospital remake?
No.
No?
I've got it pre-ordered.
Yeah, so.
I'm all over it. It sounds amazing.
What do you know? Back then, we had to get a hospital.
Yes.
Back then, we didn't have hospitals. We just had to fucking toughen it out. Nothing is over.
Just had to rub some dirt in it.
Live for nothing.
You got stung by a bee, you just get another bee sting. Make it feel better.
Hey, you gotta help me out. I got stung by bees.
You get stung by a wasp.
I got stung by a bear.
Got stung by a bear?
Got stung, yeah. Back then in my day, because I was so young, we got stung by bears.
Now you've just got me thinking where a bear would actually have a stinger.
On its butt, obviously.
Instead of it.
So the bear would have to run
at you. The stinger comes out of his little pushy tail right there. A little puffball.
Does the bear run after you backwards and just try and like sit
on you? I feel like it like runs after you. It runs after you, jumps in the air, and then bends double in midair.
You don't know Russian. You don't know Russian bears like me.
Just flies at you like ass first.
Yeah, I'm talking about Russian bears here. Eastern Russian bears.
Hey, boo-boo, watch as I sting this motherfucker.
Hey, boo-boo, do you want to see a bear sting somebody? What?
Okay,
man?
Something's kicking me around. Ah, man-bear-pig.
This man-bear-pig. Oh god, this.
If you can dodge a wrench, okay. You can dodge a ball.
Let me just.
Hold on, guys, I've got this.
Holy shit!
Also, that fucking killed me.
Well, that was quick.
Holy shit.
We just finished it already.
What we want, ow.
What? Solid Snake, what?
Now we just have to play dodgeball.
Ow.
Why, we...
I'm not allowed over there.
I'm not, I know, it's like, I can't move.
I made it.
Right, fellas, I'm gonna shoot off.
Aww.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Oh.
I'll see you soon.
See you soon. Thank you for subscribing.
No!
Oh, wait.
I got over here by spawning.
Holy shit, I can just shoot this as much as I want.
Oh, really? Oh, wait, my turn. Hey! You can't hit me! I'm the gingerbread man!
Holy shit.
I'm the gingerbread man! You can't hit me!
Ah.
You can hit him though! Ah!
The gingerbread man became the gingerbread lady.
How did you get over there, Pudding?
Stands the man.
I know, but I can't find it. I can't find the jump point.
There's a building back there you can use.
Ah!
I'm just finding this endlessly entertaining, so I'm just gonna stay here.
You can't get me, I'm the gingerbread man! You think I'm dead? Well, I guess again! I want that solid snake.
I bet you do.
Whoa, what the fuck?
What? What's that?
I don't know.
I don't even know anymore.
So, do we think we should do a different game mode?
No,
soon?
No!
Yeah, let's do a different game mode.
Thinking about
oh,
murder.
Who's got the big zom?
Yay!
Shall we?
I want to mass produce you. Where are you?
Ow.
Wait, my name is still. Oh no, it's me and. Me and Ox still. What is it now? Is it just me? Stuck. Am I the one that's still alive?
No, I'm still alive.
We're outside the map.
Oh. What, because you got hit by the ball, or...?
Where did I get spawned? Just stuck in the eternal circle that is outside this map.
You guys,
stop
I got an idea.
Stop moving, you stupid whore! Oh, there you go.
That works.
You still can't get out.
Yeah, I can't get to that.
I can.
Yeah, I got it.
I can't deal with this anymore.
No, I'm already here.
Here, call it while he's on it.
What just happened?
Oh, hee.
What the hell?
Hey, Coria, how you doing?
I don't.
Wait a minute, I can't.
I'm in. Everyone get in. All aboard!
So confused right now.
Oh, hold on.
I can see the Emperor behind me now. It looks really creepy.
Badger.
I'm always behind you.
Don't touch me, Gingy bastard!
Darkness touches you.
The darkness.
Oh my god, I'm looking left at Nick and he.
Helicopter.
It looks like he's pregnant.
Who does?
Nick. I'm not sure if that's his hands or.
It's my mini gingies now.
Oh my god. He's definitely mini gingies again.
Who are we waiting for?
I've always wanted to be a father, but I couldn't because I was eaten.
Alright, hold on.
Just kill yourself.
Wow, that's pretty rude.
That's, wow.
Yeah. even for me, that's kind of cold.
That's what? What is it?
I'm now eternally in the void.
can hear.
So, what are we thinking? Murder next?
That or, yeah, we can do murder.
Whee!
Okay, so this is not the map that you need. I'm just saying.
Yeah. I think we should do one more map. Because one that map wasn't very good. But it was
That was quicker than I thought. Because we just kept on taking all the props.
There was nothing to take.
No, there wasn't.
It was just a
I took something.
I bet you did.
Yeah.
Dirty hole.
Oh.
Hey, I have to stuff myself up with calories, you know.
And he's full of the baker's cream.
Hey, it's the gumdrop buttons that really turn people on, man.
Not the gumdrop buttons.
Yes, the gumdrop buttons. For some reason, though, some idiot decided to put them right next between my two of them, to be exact.
This escalated.
Yeah.
I don't know where it went, but it escalated somewhere.
Not the gumdrop balls!
Not the gumdrop testicles!
Not my gumdrops, please!
The stream is trashy, trash, trash. It's so totally trash. Thank you, the nutsack.
How perfectly opportune.
We found the nutcracker.
We already found the nut.
Dun, 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 dun.
We found the nut many, many, many years ago.
He is not in the nut house.
No.
Life is just full of buttons today.
Gymnastic is only good, Flippian.
What?
I agree with that guy.
What did he say?
I don't know. There's some guy in Badger's stream. I have no idea who he could possibly be.
Yeah, who knows? Who knows who that guy is?
Well, he seems to know what he's talking about.
Yeah.
Ooh, this is a good map.
Hey, Rashid, how are you doing? How many entities does this have?
Over 6,000.
Oh, okay, yeah. All the comments on it. Such a beautiful map. You ready for Freddy? Okay.
It's the same written on the back, so this is probably the only comment.
What the hell is it?
Gleestack, you stop those horrible lies! Those just mean comments. Yeah, man. Blast, that is not how you sit.
I was just about to ask, who are we waiting?
Yeah, what is happening there?
Yeah, Blast, I'm sorry, you're not sitting well.
It's no use.
Sitting down properly is for whores.
Wow.
Sure.
Sitting down is for
I'm
normies.
A whore! I don't think I should be happy about it. It's like, I always wanted to be a whore for Christmas.
Well, remember, whore's not just for Christmas.
For Christmas? Wait, you dress up for Christmas? Hold on, that just hit me.
Well, you seen those sexy Mrs. Clauses? Mm-hmm, yeah.
Who's grinding,
I don't know.
Over there?
Yeah, what is
I think that's Nick. I started getting a bit too excited about Mrs. Claus.
Mrs. Claus.
Okay.
Mrs. Claus. That's what the noise.
What is it?
Oh, that's my necklace because I got lazy and tried to put my necklace while I have my headphones on.
That's your necklace? What are you wearing?
It's fucking bling. There's massive thick gold chains.
Yeah, he's got a full-time clock attached.
Sounds
to
like you're wearing
a pearl necklace at your
excuse
daddy,
me, it is the Chaos Star Undivided, thank you very much.
Nerd.
It's on the hobbies. It's on the hobbies on his neck.
Succumb!
Did you tip your fedora when you made that comment?
M'lady.
Don't make fun of my fedora.
It has buttons in it. It's made of real leather. It's panther felt.
This is just drawing the best fedora.
No, we're gonna have to fedora, the explorer. Take the door. Is it still loading in the assets?
I think it is, yeah.
Oh, there won't be much to load in for real.
No. Well, you two don't have your like mega prop snatchers though, do you? You can't like remove the floor.
Yeah, sadly. Yes, we can't.
I
don't own it yet.
I do.
Oh my god, he does. He's taking the floor.
Oh my god.
Oh, I've got my prop snatcher. I didn't even have Stan yet. I'm gonna go buy Stan next round.
What is with your running mechanic, Nox? It's really weirding me out. Your arms are just ragdoll like this.
You've got the run!
Yeah, I have the run.
Shit. You got the anime run.
The Naruto run.
Believe it!
There is a hole in this road.
Hard on.
Like we can see that, Don.
Shaggy, I hate your fucking attitude.
I'm sorry, man. I haven't had any Scoopy's decks today.
Destroy the whole house.
I miss Scoob, man. Had to put him down.
Well, I can't do a decent Scooby accent, so I'm not gonna do it.
Can no one do a Scooby accent?
No, you took my bed!
That was terrible.
I don't remember Scooby ever saying that.
No, you took my bed!
I asked
him. You took my bed!
That he favorite Scooby line, he took my bed.
Did he touch my spaghetti?
He took my bed.
I was waiting how long it took to devolve into South Park.
Duck a bear.
This is my prop. This is mine. Wait. Don't take it from me.
Just like that guy in Kraken's video, like he had to have subtitles for it. Just like, it's like what?
How'd you get up there? I don't know.
Oh, the Thunder Nerd.
Hello.
I can't stand mine. Fast enough to go over the broken bridge.
Mine! Mine!
Not yours.
Mine.
Mine? Mine?
Mine!
Mine?
Mine!
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 Oh, we finally collected a shark.
It's a big map.
Who are we?
Whose way I've never heard of him.
Yeah.
Where's the magic of teamwork, fellas?
That laugh was so evil. Testicle Tuesday.
No.
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 Okay.
No.
Just checking. Don't worry, I still hate you.
Give me all of the things.
Ow!
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy!
Hey, Wooch, come here a minute.
No.
Wooch, come here.
I'm stealing the things.
Wooch, please, come here.
Where are you?
That's in the house.
I'm stealing myself a bathroom.
I saw that.
Why don't you one of your own?
So which way do we go, Wooch? Do we have to go... Oh, where have you gone?
Where are you?
Do we have to go...
You?
I got something! Wooch, we have to go up or down!
Yeah, it'd be great if it actually was a working model.
Is it not a working model?
No, you're just sort of sliding around like a
creep. That's because I'm the Thunder Lord.
The Thunder Lord?
The Thunder Lord. This way we go up or down.
Thunder Lord.
Thunder Lord. We go up or down. Oh my god, yes.
Hmm?
I may have just found the ultimate pack.
Are you still looking for models?
Oh my god. Must be a real entertaining stream over there.
Yeah. It's amazing how we get actually good audience and I just get trolls.
I've got no one watching at the minute.
Well,
I wonder why.
Good.
Oh, it didn't work. Fuck.
Of course not.
Hey!
And I don't know about amazing audience so far. I've just had everyone begging to come into the stream.
Whee!
Ow.
Oh. Oh, fine. It killed me.
Blast, you stole a bit of the road, I see.
I have now.
You're stealing the world.
Hack the planet.
I overall stole 6 props. I'm satisfied. Open sesame.
Need one more car.
Whee!
I need document binders.
There were a lot of them in the map before the last one.
Oh,
shame you didn't accept the mission.
Damn it, that didn't kill me? What? Shit.
Shit!
It's not part of my job description.
Loud noises.
Ah!
How does the helicopter look when I Naruto run puddle?
Oh, there's a shard on top. How the hell did we get there?
Like that?
How the fuck?
How do I get down out of this?
I miss being able to walk into a room and instantly defeat it.
Yeah.
What, just hold the button and suddenly everything is gone?
Yeah, within like 2 seconds.
Yeah, but 98% of the time you just hear
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
It turns into sandstorm.
What, Nick? Nick, what's wrong?
He's gonna eat me!
Damn right I am!
Run, run, run! You can't catch me! I'm the gingerbread man!
You're a monster!
He really is a monster! You're a monster! Help! Help!
You're the monster here!
Help! Somebody help me! Oh, where'd he go? I think I lost him.
It sounds It's sad that I'm so far away from you, and yet I can still hear you.
That's it, Nick. Go to the tunnel. Go to the light at the end of the tunnel.
What the fuck?
Did you die?
Ah, welcome to the next zone.
What the hell?
Oh, hey. You know what? I'm gonna perform the Mrs. Nesbitt from Toy Story.
No!
You wanna
get a
walk?
Oh, that's great.
Wait. You were just born on. Oh, I know. You. Okay, I killed Wooj, I think. Catch me!
Oh, man, that truck doesn't count as a car.
Oh god, I broke his neck.
Oh, there's one. Mine!
I'm glad you're all now starting to play Jazztronauts, the game where we steal everything, and not Jazztronauts the wardrobe.
Chip, I feel like we may have made a fatal error.
Yeah, I don't... I keep getting teleported back and forth.
Yeah, I don't think I can get out of here.
I was able to get out. You just can't go back the way you came, basically.
You're just too fat.
Okay.
Oh, hi.
Hello. Well, hello there.
Hello there.
Me gumbug. Ow.
Oh, now I can eat you.
Oh my god, you look so gross. It looks like you're just sliming over and it's just sucking up in your body.
Is that how you describe it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
Ah.
Mr. Nodger will be nuking G.
Oh my god, no! Oh my god, what is your head doing?
What is my head doing?
Whenever you move, it kind of rolls about.
Run as fast as you can. You can't catch them. They're high on metabolism. Welcome, Doyle. Welcome back. To be fair, though, Doyle, they were running from me, which is this. Which, to be fair, I think I would fucking run from it as well.
Run, run, run as fast as you can.
Hey, that's my line, asshole.
Actually, it's not. It's Farquaad's line.
I didn't know my ex was modeled into this game. Well done, sir. Well done.
Oh, jolly good job, my dear man.
Hold on, I want to see if I can get out of the map.
Aye. How are you doing, Odo? You good?
The fire, it doth hurt.
Hey, Drace, how you doing? I've only ever played one of the zombie games in Garry's Mod. Oh, was that like the survival one?
Are you
how you doing, Drake?
Please say your car. Yes! Mission complete.
I'm car.
Because I had 9 out of 10 cars for so long.
Metal is
cut. What are all the explosions I'm hearing?
Oh, okay, sweet. A good awesome thumbnail is amazing. I thought so. Yum yum yum.
Can't catch me.
Okay, it's fine. I know. I know.
Ready?
No, now we're outside. I know I can beat catch you.
Nope. You can't catch me.
Okay.
What the fuck are you doing?
You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread.
Yeah. All that thought.
I'm a mathematical.
Boo! I found the stage.
Where'd you go?
Nick, I'm right behind you.
No, you're right above me.
Am I right above you? Good, now everyone can see me on the map. Do you think, do you or your mates play other four-player co-op games? Left 4 Dead? Oh yeah, we also play Left 4 Dead. Left 4 Dead, Killing Floor. We, I think of you as got Killing Floor 2. Nazi Zombie Army. I think we gave Nazi Zombie Army.
Yeah,
I have that. Yeah, I have that. I haven't played in a while though.
So we'd never get very far in.
Yeah.
I'd love for us to do a campaign in it.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, instead of just doing the same three maps over and over again because Dan has to go to bed.
Yeah.
And so next time we just think, fuck it, let's start again because it's been like 3 months.
Yeah, that's basically how it goes.
There is a dragon.
There is a dragon? Where? That was hysterically frustrating. What was hysterically frustrating? Also, there's a skybox up there.
So, Blast, I gotta know, what do I look like with the Naruto run?
Are you still the helicopter?
Yeah.
You're too fast to spot, funnily enough.
Alright, hold on. I'm right here.
Don't actually look like anything, you're just normal but fast.
Ugh. Oh, you beat on the hardest difficulty? And that was hysterically frustrating, right, yeah. Oh my god. Okay, fine. People don't like me to be the gigantic dragon, I'll be this dragon.
Can you be a bad dragon?
What is that?
I'm a little dragon.
Wait, stop. Why? Your stick looks like you're being held up like a puppet.
Because I am a puppet.
He's the master of puppets.
We did a victory lap with the limbless corpse of Adolf Hitler. Great end to the series. That is amazing. Right, workshop. I think that's going to become my favourite for now on.
I want to give him a bucket so he can carry a tune.
Hey, Nick. Wait.
Oh my god, no. No. No!
I am perfect!
I love how your hand's literally sticking out right there.
How do you get two flute players to play in tune? Shoot one of them. Nice.
No.
Yes. Hey, Bud.
Yeah.
Good.
God damn it. I'm trying so hard.
I'm getting you so far.
In the end, it didn't even matter.
Now that we're here, so far away.
Who just tried to shoot me? So I like that. Civilized. I love that. The great emperor. Mr. Unlimited Power over there, resorting to a pistol.
No, I'm going gangster on your ass, bitch.
Shut up.
Something, something, gangster style.
Something, 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 Gunga style.
Come at you with a crowbar. I'm gonna smack you, Matthew.
Something, 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 Yotakimatsu.
Say that to my face.
I'm trying.
I can't. Your face is too fat for me to get up there.
I can't actually hurt you.
Oops. I'm well aware of that.
I don't know where your physical body is.
Good.
Darn it. My skills.
What the hell did I steal? What?
It appears we have reached a standoff.
Quick, put. Cross the streams.
No. 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 No.
Are we three people to do this?
No.
Fuck Wait it. A second. Can I call it on? No, I can't. Damn it. Take down the beast.
Yeah, take down the beast. Do it. I want to see this.
Nick. Hold on. You are not helping.
Do it!
I don't know what's happened.
Oh my god, he's just slowly falling over.
He's doing like a jig.
Oh my god, that's what I look like, okay.
He's doing a dance.
Fine. I'll go out into the water. Someone paint the sad walking away theme from the Hulk.
Oh, don't worry, I'm recording this on YouTube.
Well, you already can't monetize this. Because it uses copyright songs.
I'm off to just do my thing, I guess. Goodbye.
Oh my god, when we get to the trash chute, we're going to be there for like half an hour.
Holy shit, biscuits.
Oh my god, my head's still in the water. see my head there.
I want you to like rise out of the water like Godzilla. Although
I'm already dead. But hey, wait a minute, I'll just put on Nick anyway.
Nick, hey, what are you right now?
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, right, is my head in the water now?
No, you need to go a bit further.
This is the deepest I think it goes.
No, you seem to be going further
the
now.
Game, I have to have a good one.
So crouch.
Okay, thanks, thanks, Doyle.
Nick, you're ruining my beautiful moment with the stupid dragon.
What am I doing?
That's not him.
Oh, who is it?
That's not me.
What?
Who's the dragon?
I'm right here, you.
That's me.
That's you. It's a dragon fight, is it you want?
Go away, Gingy! What the hell are you two doing? You're sinking slowly.
I'm sinking because I'm changing. Leave me alone, I'm changing!
Your face is really close to my face.
God, embrace it.
Alright, I won't
go. Like the dragon made your face,
isn't
it?
Gargantuan dragon. I'll just go large dragon.
That's really noble of you, Dan.
Thanks. I mean, have you seen what pudding is right now?
No, I'm at a different part of the map.
You can probably still see him.
If you look up, you might see me.
Oh yeah, I see you. If you look down, you may see us.
No.
Okay, I don't know what size dragon I am right now.
You're not a dragon, you're still Cthulhu.
What?
You haven't changed.
No, my screen have changed. I'm a very large dragon.
Did you press autoware?
Yeah.
You should just have to hit submit on it again, or hit exclamation point.
Oh, hey, that one piece of ocean was worth almost $1,000. Neat.
Am I still Cthulhu?
Yeah.
I'm hitting autoware and submit.
You do the exclamation point outfit send or whatever.
That's oh, yeah, fine. That's right. And don't be a wiener.
Alright, what have I do?
It should say it when you change your outfit. It'll be like exclamation point, outfit, space, send, I think.
Let me look.
This is getting nowhere.
Right, outfit, send. Okay.
I can just see, in the distance what looks like a giant, pumpkin.
look.
And then come on.
I see you.
Dan, don't do it in console.
Wait, where do you do it then?
It's in chat.
Well, I think this is goodbye, Mr. Emperor. Bye.
That one.
Remember to write to me, okay? Just remember, I'm
always remember.
He is good.
He is.
I forgot to tell you something.
You can't swim.
No, I can swim. Just have to tell you something.
I'm just watching. I mean, it's still Cthulhu for me, but he's just slowly but surely walking up behind you.
He's ready to sneak up on you for a reach around.
Oh god!
Now he's changed.
Now it's a dragon. Maybe it's because you're so far away from us.
Maybe.
That's just a normal dragon, isn't it?
Is it the same size as him?
No, but...
Very well.
Look at me! I'm its toe now!
Oh.
So be it.
Oh god, what is going on?
What?
With what?
Is this? Are you an everlasting dragon?
I'm apparently a gargantuan dragon.
You're still not as tall as the, archdemon.
How am I not as tall as him?
Yeah, he's still taller from what I see. You're just fatter.
Wow.
You're thick.
So thick.
Yeah, I think the archdemon is actually, model-wise, is taller than you. I love how you guys are just standing there, looking at each other, just screaming, like...
Just intimidating each other, yeah.
You're stuffed dragon models.
Mm-hmm.
This is Dragon's Tale. Dragon Tales, guys. Dragon Tales.
Beautiful bits of art under...
Like, everywhere I look, it's just put a bits of your dragon, like, literally... I look up, I can just still see a wing, like, over me.
You got...
Alright.
Right, so should we come off now so we can do murder or something?
Oh, I'm gonna head off anyway.
Oh.
Dude, it's like nearly 1 a.m.
And?
You're on the podcast.
Yeah, you don't get to say that. You sit down.
I am full of energy and stuff now.
Yeah, you sound it.
Yeah, I am. Put a bean.
And I was just busy stealing everything over... Wow, I can actually see it from here.
What are the dragons?
Dan.
What? Why am I one being scolded and he's not?
How dare you? How dare you be a giant prop? I don't know why you would do that.
Look up past dragon, look up everything that I fucked up.
Hold on. Someone went to kill the dragon.
So you stole the ocean.
I'm trying.
It's gone purple. I think you succeeded.
It's gonna take a while.
What the fuck? I want to do that again now. Oh, here, I want to do it on top of this bus.
That will not work. Yeah, stand on top of it.
Okay.
Well, run on top of it.
There you go. No need. One more.
I stole the ocean.
Am I going to be launched?
Whee! Okay, thank...
Okay. So gravity's not a thing now. Apparently.
What the fuck?
Can you not be the dragon, Biggs? It looks like you're inserting that trolley.
Oh, let's see if we can. Oh no!
I will not allow macro in my server.
Let's see if we can keep on going up.
Oh, we can. We've done it.
I want to go up.
I wouldn't do that. I think that'd go down.
I don't like what's gonna happen, probably. Oh, I'm actually alive. Shit.
Yeah, you attack from above.
Oh. Really?
Yeah.
Well, I don't see it, because your big fat body's in the way.
Hey, Dan, don't move.
Oh, there he is.
Just stay right there.
Congratulations!
He's easing himself down on.
Like the model's got ragdoll to it only when it dies. Other than that, it's just like completely solid. The fuck is just a tail? It's like it died like the Titanic.
Time to die some more, peoples. Ow, that hurt.
I just have a bus gun now. That's cool. Yeah.
Okay, let me see.
Ow! Don't laugh.
Oh shit. Didn't hurt.
Why are these things?
What the fuck ever, man?
Fast gun.
Alright. On the bus, top of the bus now. Am I gonna die?
Oh god.
I almost died. I'm good now. Shit. That's not funny, man. Hey, I'm almost on top of the dragon now. I can drive the dragon. Ow! 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 I love it just launches up. Nope. Nice try, man.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Killed Dan. Ah!
Killed Nick.
No sir. No sir.
Where the hell am I?
Don't think that I won't spawn a bus in the bus.
He died somehow.
There you are.
There you are.
Ow. I have such a fragile bread body. No! 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 No, 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 no.
Underwater buses.
Really? I'm officially underwater right now.
That was my new favorite thing.
I'm officially underwater.
Oh god.
The fuck happened?
Oh, you actually broke my game. Oh, there we go.
I'm a soggy gingerbread man. I really don't like that you can see these cats in every single big. Well, there goes my.
Well.
That almost hit me. That was really close.
I'm in.
Really?
Poor Genji. Knock, knock! Anyone in here? Thank you.
Who are we waiting for?
Chip. Who do you think?
Chip!
Chip!
Is he even here?
Oops.
Okay, I got an idea. Bear with me.
Yeah, get him. Bring down the dragon. Wow.
I am back.
Oh.
In the bus!
Well, I attempted to get in like 6 times while I was before I left.
Oh, this ain't fair.
Hold on, let me spawn a new bus that we can get into.
No, whoa, oh, oh! Yeah, ain't too bad. Where'd it go?
I love how panicked Nick was there.
Hey, you can just walk right in.
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah.
Okay, the bus stopped.
We just crashed. Well, game over, like, guys. Kid.
Wow, good shit, man.
This is our life now.
What a way to end a stream.
Okay, this is a way to end the stream.
I can't tell if I died or not.
Oh god, what happened?
I don't know. Too many buses.
Darkness enveloped us all. That was the end.
Can't be the end. We just started.
Let's type something into the console real quick.
Okay. This is taking a while. I don't know what just happened. Oh.
Oh, why am I dead?
I spawned on...
Wait, why am I dead?
What I spawned happened? In the car.
Well, look at me in the corner.
Look at me in the spot. Light.
Yeah, look, Wooch, come here. Come this, come back. Now look to your left.
To be fair, that's where I landed as well.
Oh, well, that explains.
We both got flung over there. And then when I respawned in the...
Oh, God!
Did you do the same thing? Oh, okay. What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
Well, you chose it.
It looked cool, but it didn't show me the entire body.
I'm gonna do the prop thing.
Oh,
I'll see you.
Alright, buddy. See you later. Good game.
Did you want to at least get your stuff? He's already gone, isn't he?
I don't think he's already gone.
That's what it's like to interact with you, Dan.
Yeah. At least I say bye.
Yeah. Oh, damn it, I was missing.
Yeah.
How is it going to have like the ocean fall out of it?
It's just a slab of water. Also, wow.
Alright, well, I think I'm going to get off. This was fun.
Yeah, me too.
Has everyone selected their... Has everyone got their trash?
Yeah, we need to press that.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, now that you mentioned it...
Ow!
I literally just pulled a switch and that's what happens?!
That was my favorite thing ever.
Mea culpa.
Fair.
Right, guys, so you know what to do. If you liked the like what you saw, hit the like button. Go check all these guys out, they're in the link in the description below. And subscribe for more beardy content. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.
Subscribe for more wardrobe content.
So, all's on you, I already saw the stream.
Take care, guys. I'm probably gonna get ready to go out anyway.
Yeah, probably should go to bed.
Yeah.
Alright, if you guys are in for the stream tomorrow, I'll see you well tomorrow.
Sorry, Macy, you know how many.
And we can play, the second Nightmares one with the Baron.
I'm not gonna be out massively late tomorrow because I'm gonna get up stupidly early on Sunday.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Are we doing day day tomorrow?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Cool.
Alright, I'll see you
in the
next
one.
Bye.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
And then there was one. I don't know what I did. But I think that was a good time to end.